South Africa, Australia, and Kenya. And they can live up. And the places where the degree that they have to live in is up to 93. The diet is that they would eat scraps, twigs, leaves, also branches. Back in 2022, there were 6,000 black rhinos, and it went up. In 2023, there are now 6,195.